Hello, forever friends and family. I would like to welcome you to final webinar 2022. Can you imagine? Today is the last Monday of the year 2022, and we are going to celebrate this occasion together. So welcome, everybody. And just to begin with, I would like to share with you wonderful, beautiful video about Forever Living products, Scottsdale, Arizona, home office. Let's enjoy this short video. This is a video from 2018, just a few years ago. Can you imagine? 2018. Happy holidays from forever. Okay, final webinar. We would like to wish you happy and healthy 2023. 2022, it's not over yet, but it's coming to the end. It was challenging year for everybody for many, many reasons, and we are still here. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. Who would like to share first your feelings? What would you like to say to your friends, to your partners in your life with Forever Living? Who is going to be first? Just unmute your microphone and speak up. It's a line of people. Isaac, please confirm that you could hear me.
Yes, I can hear you. And since nobody is brave enough to be first, I'll be the first one.
Go ahead.
Okay. I would like to wish everybody happy, healthy, prosperous year 2023. Whatever you didn't have chance to accomplish in 2022, I would wish you to accomplish in 2023. Make plans, plan big, dream big, and happy new year. Happy upcoming new year to everybody.
Thank you, Isaac. Okay, brave man already speak up. Who else? Everybody on the mute mode today. Nadia Ettinger, go ahead, Nadyusha.
Hello, everybody, my dear partners and friends. We spent so many years together, and last year was probably a challenge for all of us. But we, as Alex told, we made it, and we are here, and we support and love each other, and hopefully a new year will become even better than 2022. And I just make myself say myself a plan, do every day 1% to make better and better 1%. Everything what we was reading in the last I Will Until book from Darian Kids, it's like really was impressed for me at our last webinar, and wishing everybody to pick up something and to use it and gain in 2023, peace and help, prosperity, and wonderful, wonderful new year together. Thank you. All the best.
Thank you, Nadia, very much. And I would like to share with you phone call from Lyudmila Semenchuk, who is watching Nutcracker today at the Lincoln Center with her daughter. She called me and she said, well, you know that I am on a show, so please congratulate everybody with upcoming 2023 and wish all of you very, very, very best from Lyudmila Semenchuk. Okay. Who else?
Happy holiday season to everyone. We love you guys and our best wishes to all of you and your families.
It were my lovely wife, Elvira Tunitsky. That's
it. Right. That's right. It was me.
Something else? Okay. It was super short and super powerful. Zoya, please go ahead.
Good evening, everyone. Happy holidays to everyone. I think everybody will find a holiday for themselves. And I want to wish everyone a good health, to be healthy, wealthy, wise. And I am very grateful to Sasha, for Alexander Tunitsky, for his great job. We've read so many books with a lot of wisdom, a lot of practical advice for business, for life, for our health. And I think we can come back and reread the books and to find more and to get some more information because we know that when we reread, we get more and more information and wisdom for life, for business, for everything. And thank you to everyone. We have a great family and company. We spend great time. And I wish that we can continue this work. And I'm so grateful to the company for great products. And they help us to be healthy and more active in our life. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Doya, for your wishes, and thank you for your kind words about myself. Thank you. And I would like to share one more video, and I hope you like it, and we will enjoy it right now. Isaac, I need your assistance, please.
Yes, I see Rex Mon.
Okay, let's watch this video and please confirm that you are going to hear the sound, please.
What a fantastic time of the year this is. A time when we get to slow down for just a moment and think about what really matters to us and reflect on what we have accomplished and what we hope to achieve in the coming months and years. Typically around this time, Ruth and I are finalizing our Christmas card that we send out to our loved ones all over the world. This year, we want to do something a little different. So instead of a card, we decided to make this video and share something with you that inspired us. A couple of months ago, we were introduced to a special young lady, Lexi Walker. She's just 13 years old, but she sings and performs with a charisma and maturity that goes far beyond her years. As we listened to her, we were reminded of you and the contribution you have made in our lives. You're part of our family, and we love you. Our lives are blessed, and we are so grateful that we can call you a friend. Like Lexi, you're talented, passionate, and an inspiration to us. As you enjoy this song, may I invite you to ponder all the great things you have achieved this past year and consider what you are deeply passionate about and grateful for. I hope you enjoyed that beautiful rendition of Still, Still, Still. As I listened to her sing this, I thought of those around the world that are struggling to find peace and stillness. Our prayer for you and for all of us is that regardless of our circumstances, we will be able to find peace. Peace is a wonderful place where you can find refuge and respite. We recognize that this is a very personal journey. And remember, it isn't just about the season. It's an everyday pursuit. As a company, we've enjoyed tremendous success this past year. Our sales are at a record level, and we know that this is enabling millions of you to enjoy a healthier and happy lifestyle. We are humbled to have played a small part in your journey. We are grateful for all those that are part of our forever family and those that have touched our lives. We're excited about the new year. 2016 is going to be incredible for all of us. And I look forward to enjoying every moment of it with you. From Ruth and I and the rest of the Forever family, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year. May you find joy, not just at this special time, but every single minute of every single day. We love you, and remember, the power of forever is the power of love.
Heaven and nature see, and heaven and nature. always rejoice when Jesus reigns, and saints their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy.
Isn't beautiful?
Yes, it is, Alex. Thank you.
Hello, Iris. We just exchange best wishes to everybody, and many people already share their feelings regarding Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. So I believe now it's your turn, Iris.
Thank you, Alex. Merry Christmas to everyone. I think this is like a beautiful season for us, also the giving and the taking, and most of all like being together with family. So I hope everyone had like a beautiful holiday.
Okay, anybody else? Nadia Ettinger, go ahead.
Yeah, I just wanted to, hello everybody again. I just wanted to add that really it's beautiful song, and it's so enjoyable. And I just didn't mention, but I wanted to tell, like Zoya told it, thank you so much, Alex and Elvira, for getting us together, for bringing such beautiful books for us, and for our wonderful readers, Isaac, Iris, Zoya, and Helen was always reading. But thank you so much, guys. You bringing it to us, it's so enjoyable. And thank you everybody. Thanks a lot.
Thank you again for your kind words, Nadia, and I would like to express my gratitude to readers, all of the webinars since the beginning of the year, by the end of the year, Zoya, Isaac, Iris, and Helen Osipov, all readers, we would like to say thank you. And let me share with you something a little bit more. Isaac, I need your help. Just 1 second, please. What do you see on the screen?
I see you.
Okay, there is a picture of me, but it's not a picture of me. It's a short video. 727 we just created with my friend and partner, and I would like to take a chance to say thank you, Isaac, for his outstanding help and commitment. This is a short testimonials regarding some Forever Living products. It's on my YouTube canal. I uploaded yesterday, so you would be, I don't want to share this video right now. You could watch it on your own. And I'm asking everybody, if you like the video, click like. If you would like to place a comment, make a comment, but share this information with other people. It's not a joke. It's a very serious subject. I spent 4 months and I have a proven result. You will see everything in the video on my YouTube channel. You know how to, I post it already on Facebook, and you know how to get on YouTube channel. All right. Anybody else would like to express, would like to share something? Just unmute your microphone and speak up. Okay.
It's a very amazing solidarity. Everybody is muted.
Good. Everybody thinking very hard. Okay, next. What would be next? I would like to share with you outstanding video. And everybody know this video. Everybody love this video. Everybody enjoy this music for many, many years. But before I do that, I would like to ask again, anybody else would like to speak up? Okay, so let's watch video. It's ABBA. Happy New Year. I need help from Isaac to be sure that we have a video on the screen.
Well, I see the image.
Okay. What do you mean the image?
It's not moving yet.
Okay. It's a ABBA Happy New Year, correct?
Yes. ABBA Happy New Year video, okay. Yes.
How about sound, Isaac?
No sound.
No sound?
Still no sound.
Unbelievable. Nothing has been changed. Okay, let me double check.
Nope.
No sound?
Yes, a little bit. Good. Me and you, feeling lost and feeling blue. It's the end of the party, and the morning seems so gray, so unlike yesterday. For us to say Happy New Year, Happy New Year.
Nothing more than confetti.
Okay, my friends, final time. Happy, happy, happy 2023. I'll see you next year.
See you all next year. Happy New Year to everyone. New year, new everything.
Thank you so much. Happy, wonderful New Year. Thanks a lot. Love to all.
Yeah, enjoy.
Happy New Year to everyone.